been nice to share this one. Another brook trout, looks like so. Turn the corner, I'm catching this. I was catching all rainbows this morning, earlier. A little guy. Hi, buddy. Number that is, but there's certainly not out here. Especially a brook trout. They just look okay to me. The snags. Sea lion. Quiet, I'm just waiting for this hit. Whether it's subtle or an aggressive one. Moving to new spots too, I've been fishing this area a while now. My toes are numb. This water. So it's super cold. It's always like 55. Another little guy. Hopefully not the same fish. The orange midge is not a problem, at least so far. But maybe it looks more natural anyways, who knows. It could be just that there's just tons and tons of fish in here right now. And they bite on anyway. No, the reality is I didn't get very many bites earlier this morning with the rainbow warrior on top and the zebra midge on the bottom, so this combo is definitely working out better. So it must make a difference which midges you use, even if there are more fish in there. area at the dam before the generator turns on. Come on. Can I overfish this area? Relatively level, but there are these